And I'm back again. Right, a bit less noisy in here. We got bins, got old newspapers. Twin Peak vibe, slightly there, for some reason. A little Twin Peaker. Hey, have you ever heard of a game called, what is it called? Deadly Premonition. If you like Twin Peaks, you have to play that. That's an amazing game. Shit. Yeah, no, I won't play that later today. That's quite a fun game. I think I've got a save like halfway through it. I don't know if it'd be very fun to watch someone play, because you have to like do a lot of waiting around and little endless missions and stuff. It's a bit GTA-ish. But the fucking cutscenes and stuff in there are hilarious. Do with a light. Shadows in this game are pretty good considering. Looks good for an old one. The noise effect on the screen probably makes it a bit, you know what I mean. See right now, when you look in the distance, there's that kind of black thing and things kind of spawn in. I don't know if that was on the console as well, but that's where it came in, I think. There's a trash chute, there's some kind of strange garbage stuff now. I'll drop something heavy on it like a bowling ball. Physics! Oh, I see. That's awkward as fuck. Run in. Fuck you. Sexy ass in the background. But think about it. Where have you seen that before, huh? Wait. Huh? Huh? In my breast pocket. Right in the can. Oh. Like a golem of legs. Got light now. No stopping me. So did they react to the light in some way? Maybe if I turn the light off. So locked doors are the little line and the squigglers mean you can't get in at all. Drink one of my Yakults. Oh shit, you. Go on then. Bag of legs. Legs for days. Nice cupboard. Good, nice, alright, flats. I don't know what it's like in America. Is there a lot more space? Is larger flats cheaper because they have a bigger country or something? I don't know. That was my blood on the footprint. That was just a little bullet room. I will attack you, rogue. Oh fuck. What the fuck? The button detection is not very good. I'm trying to, like, the hard pushes are hard to differentiate from the soft ones, which is a little swing, and they don't do like any damage, so. Ah, fucking broken though. Fuck off. Put him out like a fag. How's my health actually? Because you don't do the weird walk in this, do you? I don't know what grey means. Yeah, that's better. But that must be like caution. Let's see. Fuck hell, it's a bit slow, isn't it? Did you hear that? Note. Three needles stand on different heights, the fat, the tall and the thin. From slow to fast they move to the right. Scott rests, but not on 3, but 15. So, second hand. Hour, minute, yeah, got it. Second hand's only in the right place. Now I need a key. Next floor. Oh, suddenly got a bit spooky. Alright then. Next floor, next time.